I want to get the water out. And I just bought an NPT plug. See? Brass half inch thread. MPT or MIP or NPT. This was totally wrong. This is newer design, and he tried to seal it, and that's where the boat was taking water. Let's see if water comes out. I'm not sure if it does, because the drainage holes may be plugged from the styrofoam, unfortunately. Now let's see. Let's see. It plugs very nicely. Oh, pipe thread. Oh, it's tight, I'm sure. Whereas this BS, it was like this. Ah. It was just going in and out. Oh, ładnie. And the rest I will use a rag. It's cumbersome, but from the bottom of the deck. You know, here I will take a rag and try to get all the water out. I want to try to get the hull dry and then go. I don't think the boat is leaking, because if it leaked, then it would be dripping probably here, and it's not dripping. But I think it was taking water through this BS because this is completely unsealed. This is original, probably 30-year-old design, and it's a normal NPT thread. Now they have changed probably 20 years ago to this very coarse thread. But this plug basically it doesn't seal. So that plug does. It's just a regular plug. I was thinking drilling a hole here and attaching a string not to lose it, but I'm not gonna lose it. Anyway. So nice. Oh. And there is something plugged here. There's a bunch of foam inside like this and bigger chunks that over the years have detached. Okay.